The Pamin mandatory COVID-19 tests have been halted at Entebbe. There's not going to be any more tests, mandatory tests at Entebbe, because of the many things, of course, the delays and all of that. And plus, ne COVID tuzo tomolinya kumfete really. Ngegwanga. So twagala kwebaza people that have been at the front line, the medical experts, our health personnel. They've done a great job, really. COVID is still a threat, but not as it was way back. Tuzize tumulinyira ddala ku mfeete. Ate twebaza mukama nti n'abaapanga nti COVID yona alijja n'atukola obubi obusukkulumi. Actually teyatukola bubi, twasigala tutambuza obulamu. Kale, sola kusukka waawo, leka tugende ate mu Daily Morning.